Yeah. Oh, I see you. Laugh at while you can, monkey boy. One hit. Look at all these blue magical arrows. This is a courtyard or something? Oh, there's more back there. His back is turned. Why do you laugh like that, you Doomcuff? Apparently we were being rather stealthy there or something, because I did not even turn until we hit her. Another gate. Was that the gate we already saw? Something over here. Not bad. I actually like that sound effect. Oh. Hello, calls a raspy yet unthreatening voice. I cannot tell you how good it feels to see friendly faces. Not sure how friendly your face actually looks. Verily, a friendly face is an oasis in the wilderness. They call me Rex, for back home I was to be king of my people. Then the evil god Moander came to our plane, kidnapped us, and brought us here to your world. My leader, Gripft, sent me here looking for the Codex of the Plains. He hopes the tome will contain the knowledge necessary to return us to our home. I am a cleric. Perhaps if we band together, we will live longer. What sayest you? We'll end up dropping someone on all their equipment, right? If I say yes, because I'm interested. Because he, yeah. I would put him in place of his Sharn, right? Because, he's got a quest. See, Dalmere is looking for the sword of his father. This guy, Rex, looking for the Codex of the Plains. I don't know if having them in your group, you know, you have a quest with them in your group that you wouldn't ordinarily have. So, yeah, I'd want to explore that content, or if you're going to find this stuff no matter what. Who knows if they even react when you find the sword or the Codex. Well, I did just save, so I'm sorry about that. We can only benefit from working together. Select a character to dismiss from your party or press the escape key to cancel. Now, if I say goodbye like that, he's gone forever, isn't he? Apparently he is. kind of... What is he holding? Axe plus two, shield plus one. Yeah. I say give us our stuff back. Regular plate mail. I don't know if this guy Rex could use it. I don't even know what kind of character he is, right? Did he say? Oh, wrong character. A mage scroll of ice storm. I guess we don't have room for all these mage scrolls. So somehow we're dropping you. We have no idea why, but yeah, bye. Let's keep the daggers together, actually, here. How do I... Yeah, I just select whoever I want to leave. So, sorry, Sean. I wonder if you can pick them up at some point later. That just not apparent. Kind of curious about other options now that we're doing this anyway. Break camp... One false move, and we will be forced to attack you. My, aren't we hostile? Perhaps you should... That's an SH sound, though. Mature a little if you think the answer to all of your problems is your sword. Life is too precious just to slay everything you fear or fail to understand. Good day to you. Wait, we apologize. Perhaps we can help each other, after all. And he goes into this. Oh, he's a cleric. I guess the more the merrier. Hopefully I don't need a thief, and we'll come across another one. So now we got Rex. I will pause to check out Rex. Alright, so he's got Braces of Protection plus 2, a Mace plus 2, and of course a Holy Symbol, and that's it. Cleric Noleful Good Saurial Mail. I don't remember such creatures in D&D 2nd edition, but it has been a while. Strength is really good. Wisdom good. Could be better. Dexterity, armor class is 16, not bad. I wonder if you get a bonus for AC at 16, I think you do. Armor class is 6, level 9. Alright, so as a cleric, you can wear plate mail. Plate mail plus 3. Banded mail plus 2, so you can find this is regular splint mail. I think we'll just drop that. Leather armor plus 2. And regular plate mail. I wonder which is better. We will find out. Well, maybe he uses his regular... Is what you call it. I'm going to use the shield. He might have, what do you call it? His own natural armor might be best. I don't know. Armor class 6. Well, we've improved it to 0. And a regular plate mail is negative 1. Still better than the leather armor plus 4. Okay, we'll have him in the back of the party, of course. He can help us carry some stuff. Ring of Wizardry, I don't think is any good on clerics. Come to think of it. Oh, because I'm paused. Munch, munch. I missed that sound, the munch, munch sound. Why did you take it away from us? How dare you? Eat an apple? Oh, that's good. And apparently you can get unlimited apples? It fills you up as much as a ration. These are some pretty good apples. Yeah, we should go get some more. Actually, yeah, plate mail is going to be better. Right. Have anything extra we can give him? Any other... I don't think so. Any other rings? Boots? That's the Ring of Wizardry. Visibility. Alright. Well, for some reason, he's missing 2 hit points. I guess he's been fighting some things out here. Alright, so let's see. He's... wait. Gold Moon is level 11. He's level 9. What do you have memorized? What happened to all your spells? Alright, where am I here? We need to pray for spells for him. My map for some reason. I know, they don't need critical, but I am gonna rest now and get everything back. I had no idea we'd end up with a lizard guy here. Pray for spells for Rex. So I got extra bless here. Double the cleric power. Flame bleed. Oh, person. Sorry, what is this called? What does she have memorized? Because I don't use any of this stuff. Spiritual hammer, 2 of them, I guess. They went out. She has two hold person, two spiritual hammer, and two slow poison. Which I don't even need slow poison, but level 2 is not the best for cleric spells, I guess. Alright, what happened? Oh. Select the character. Alright. We have one create food and water person already, so... Dispel magic... Another prayer? Sure. Protection from paralysis. I don't know if we can get paralyzing things in here, so... Protection from fire might work sometimes, but... Yeah. I think Gold Moon's got that memorized. Not sure. Blessed Warmth is always good, too. So, Cure Sirius. Protection from evil. About this. And this. Cure Critical. She does not have it memorized. Alright. Let's take one out and give it protection from fire in case we come across a lot of fire things and he has the paralysis. It'll be the cleric duo destroying evil wherever we find it. Wherever it finds us. So the reason I don't have Ray's dead memorized is because she has two scrolls. Maybe Rex should take a scroll then. So I guess things don't interrupt you when you rest. It is, this is actually, yeah, Guild Hall Quarter Ruin. And we've explored a good deal of it already. Keep wanting to... use the arrow... things, but I should not do that. Another one of these gates. What could be inside? Apparently another gate. I hear that. And I see that. That's cool. You can see them over the game. Shut up, or you face. Die as you laugh. Laugh as you die. Where's that thing? A ring? A ring of feather falling. Someone dropped this? It fell off the creature. Or it was just sitting there, either one. Well, that's cool. Tell America to take it, I guess. Or we'll give it to Rex, since he has no rings, so he doesn't feel left out and stuff. Oh, I think I'm nearby that pen of whatever those things are. Oh no, they're here. So they remind me of the gigglers, actually, from Dungeon Master, or were the gigglers in Dungeon Master, or just Chaos Strikes Back? I'm not sure, but either way, they're annoying as hell. But, they would steal your items, but they wouldn't laugh like that. They'd just be like, hoo-hoo, and run off. A mace. Alright, carry this crap. Let's see if any of this stuff is magical. Helm of Underwater Breathing. A shield. Plate mail. Plate mail. And that's it. So now, I do my detect magic. And most of this stuff is magical. The shield is not. The twisted remains of a door hang askew in its frame. Indeed. So we gotta rest rest once, I think, to find out what these things are. Because I can put something in both slots. Here, don't make off with anything. Rex cannot release the item, it is cursed. Oh, wonderful. Oh, that mace is cursed too. Cursed stuff, really? Okay, we got plate mail plus 3. That's gonna be good for Rex. Sorry, your stuff is cursed, but here's plate mail plus 3. Well, let me just see what the other plate mail is. Oh no, I'm holding the mace right now. Mace plus 2. Yeah, it has a mace plus 2. What about Gold Moon? What's her mace? Plus 3. So remove curse. So removing curses, like releasing the curse and identifying the item. Mace, minus 3. Imagine that. And what else? Plate mail, plus 3. Plate mail, minus 2. It would still be better than, like, leather armor and stuff. Just cursed, yet still provides protection otherwise. So we have some other stuff to memorize, then. Do I? Oh, the helm of underwater breathing is not gonna give us anything different. Armor class, minus 1. He's just wearing regular plate mail. Minus 4. Rex, doing well. Helm of... The helm might... he might be able to breathe underwater anyway. Are we going to need to breathe underwater? Anyone else missing a helm? He might be able to breathe underwater. Minus 5, right? I think these two give... Yeah, minus 4. So I'm wondering if the helm also... Or class 2. Yeah, it's still also a helm. It protects you as well. Yeah, sorry. I'm taking the helm of underwater breathing. It is mine. By right of force. I could stop to rest and memorize, but no. Let's just keep going. That was interesting. Oh, no. No, not doing that. Exiting camp, not game. So I've been to the other side of this. Oh, there's more apple trees. Let's just see what's over here. Whole lot of nothing. Oh, so it does. Were they doing that before, or could you always take just two? I don't remember that it disappearing from the stack like that. I mean, disappearing from the tree. See that? One. Two. I guess you can take two apples. Even though it shows you, like, 20 apples, you take two and... Oh, that's it. This is all largely unexplored here. I'm starting to get more used to this. Meaning the pressing the keys instead of clicking. They're all barren. I think I just went past all this.